Florida. Carter goes left for A.J. Turner, driving through the lane. His layup is good. He's like 15-20 to play in the first half. Dennis Clifford in the post, driving in the layup. The only starter, Jerome Robinson, still out there. Now Robinson in the lane, and a slam dunk. Jerome Robinson splits the defense in the lane. Left-hand layup is good. Clifford back to Carter, now left for Robinson. Three on the way. Carter fakes the three, drives, goes right for Owens with a three, and he hits it. For Central Connecticut, now top of the arc. Right elbow drive, back to Carter. They rotate left. Sammy Barnes-Tompkins, three, good! Cut off by Pierre, goes right baseline, out of the left. Three for Mesniak. Robinson, Eagles lead by three. Mesniak's off the bounce. Good dump to Clifford for the dunk. The Eagles with numbers in the front court. Carter zips it right. Three, Malone. 13 and 19 last year. Robinson rotates, open three. Three-pointers now for the Eagles. Here's a steal by Robinson. Look out. Showtime down the lane. Layup. Against Harvard. Now in the lane, Brandon Peel. A hook shot is good. And he knows how to play. He's savvy. 47-38. Here's a deep three by Carter, and he hits it. Oh. Barnes-Tompkins the bounce to Mesniak. They reverse to Turner in the lane. BC ball. Carter in the front court, left to right. Good pass in the post for Jallo. Carter between the circles now for Darrell Hicks in the post for Clifford. Left side, shot.
My brother-in-law, CJ.
There's Barros with a three.
You're absolutely right about that.
Now driving.
Now box him out. That's your player.
Here comes Barros again, left wing. He passed up a three. Now he goes right. Gebre Michael, three. Good. Acer Gebre Michael with a three-pointer. BC, 82-57 over Central.